Hi, everybody. I am Marty Gellin, the one, the only Marty Gellin. And I'm here with review-rated.com. Okay, we are here at this wonderful food show. It's delicious food. And we are talking to an icon in the entertainment business, an icon in the food business, and actually a partner of mine in our little food business, Marty G's. You are Nubia.
Marty, how are you, Marty? Yes. This is my lovely, lovely friend and partner.
Yes.
Doing our beautiful vegan burgers and our beautiful butter tarts and changing the way people eat. So, gotta check us out. And, of course, Babalu, our hangout place. When we're exhausted, we go there for a little tequila and a little salsa dancing.
You started with nothing, nothing. You started basically with an idea and a dream, Babalu. Other people said, forget it, you won't do it. You went to the highest area in Toronto that really was just growing, and it's in Yorkville. How does one build up a world where there's entertainment, great food, and a restaurant with personality?
Well, you know what, Marty, I think ideally what we're doing right now is when you create something out of passion and love for the people and the food, you'll always do great. And I think Babalu definitely, I know that it started completely with an idea that Latino food, Latino living is beautiful. It's not, you know, not something that just grows out and, you know, it's not ghetto. So that was the creation of Babalu. Great food, great dancing, great ambience. Okay, Roberto Santilla is our chef. So this is where all the activity happens. We have our cold table. All our chips are homemade, everything from scratch. We have a plantain chip, we have a yuca chip, and we have a corn chip. And everything is made here, brought raw and prepared for Babalu. On the other table, we've got all our dippings and our guacamole and chickpea dip. As well as our bean dip, and again, all made from scratch. So this is actually the cold area. It's a little messy right now because we're like in full force Saturday night. Right here, if you could do a close-up, this is what I was talking about. This is what we call our firecrackers, and it's actually phyllo pastry with amazing jerk chicken, a little spicy with a mango chutney, and it's served with fresh mango and lime. That's one of a very popular dish here in Babalu. Now my chef over there, my sous chef, is preparing some grilled calamari, and we do it with a basil, fresh basil, and olive oil. So as you know, and as you will find out, Babalu specializes in cuisine of the Americas, traditional tapas style, and a lot of influences from Spain. He's now marinating his panca chicken, and that's the typical Peruvian style chicken. Panca is a seasoning that's brought from Peru, and he marinates that for a few minutes, puts it on the grill, and he creates a very traditional Peruvian dish. We have this root vegetable, which is very interesting to see. This is again our yuca, and yuca is the raw state or the cooked state of root yuca. Yuca is a root vegetable, otherwise known as cassava. And we do it boil with a couple of our dishes. Now, as you can see, this is one of our completed product. This is the chickpea dip with the cassava chip, the one you just saw. We've got the guacamole with the corn chip, and we have our bean dip with our banana chip. And again, this is how it goes out on a beautiful leaf of banana. This is from the banana tree. We get this imported from Colombia. It's part of our decoration and part of our image, and it's more for presentation. Okay, now here our other assistant chef is preparing what we call our patacon. It's a green plantain that is now being flattened to create a dish called plantain and sort of a fondue dish. This will then be deep fried, served on a beautiful wooden platter with a fondue seasoning, which a fondue sauce, I should say, that contains tomatoes and onions.
And Babalu, one more time, the address.
Babalu, 136 Yorkville Avenue, babalu.com, martygs.ca.
There we go.
All right, thank you. Be here. That's great to see you at Babalu, and come visit us at Marty G's.
This is why she's successful. You're dynamic, you're powerful, and you're honest. Thank you, Babalu.
Thank you. Ciao, hope to see you.